has a very vascular layer, and it's probably one of the most vascular areas in the body. The vascular layer is the layer that sits underneath it, and then there is the neurosensory or the nerve sensing layer. And this is the layer that's really important for vision. The square cells here are perhaps the most important and vital part of the nerve sensing layer of the retina. They're the photoreceptors, light sensing receptors, and responsible for us catching light and making an image out of that light. What can happen in the diseased state is that the blood vessels can become intertwined in the nerve sensing part. There are domes, which are actually inflammatory cells, most likely coming from blood vessels around the choroid or the vascular layer, and they're entering the nerve cells. What's happening is they're pushing these previously linear square cells, so it's causing some distortion in vision. And this is often the first signs of diabetic eye disease. And as a result of the inflammation, vision gets impaired. You get things like distortion or blurred vision. In macular degeneration, something further than the inflammation occurs. You see the blood vessel or the vascular layer actually grows into the neurosensory layer. And what should usually happen is that these two layers shouldn't communicate with each other, but they tend to. And as a result, you get blood vessels that proliferate throughout the neurosensory retina uncontrolled. We want to treat the AMD before it gets to this point, because at this point, vision is significantly impaired.